High winds streaked through a part of Oakland today, making many residents believe they were being hit by a tornado.
An independent panel named by the president today, people who will investigate the shuttle accident without NASA's supervision, and a warning tonight for airlines about the safety of their 747 jets.
We'll have those stories, all the news, coming up next at 10.